morning, students. Today we will learn German unification. Here the army of major world to unify Germany. So can the army be the architect of a nation? Here German unification, we can see two phases of effort. First one, the effort carried out by liberals. And second effort, the conservatives. The first effort we already discussed in our last class. The liberals or the liberal democrats or the middle class people's effort we discussed in our last class. What was the effort of liberals in Germany during 1848? We already told you, after the revolution of 1848 in France, several countries imported the ideas from France and they also started against the existing conservative system. For what did they do? The liberals or the middle class people organized the political associations, and the old middle class people or old revolutionaries became the members of that political associations. The political associations elected 831 elected representatives and they marched to Frankfurt Parliament, convened St. Paul Church. Then what happened? They got majority seats in Frankfurt Parliament and they declared themselves old German National Assembly. Okay? Okay, I hope that you understood the last class, the discussion of last class. First phase, the effort of liberals we already discussed in our last class. The liberals, what did they do? They formed a political association all over France, all over Germany. Then they elected 831 representatives for whole Germany. Then they marched to Frankfurt and they declared themselves old German National Assembly. After the parliament election, they got majority seats in Frankfurt and they became Old German National Assembly. What was the aim of the Old German National Assembly? The aim of Old German National Assembly was to draft a constitution for Germany. Then even after the revolution of 1848 in Germany, in France, the Germany, Italy, Poland, Austria, Hungary, Sweden, Poland, all they demanded constitutionalism. Constitutionalism is the state with the parliamentary form of government. Parliament was the specialty of parliamentary form of government. The parliamentary form of government always accountable to the people. So here they tried to set up a parliamentary form of government. For that, they elected 831 representatives on behalf of the people of Germany and they marched into Frankfurt Parliament and they got majority seats. And they formed an Old German National Assembly and they drafted a constitution for Germany. For what purpose of the constitution? The purpose of the constitution was to limit the power of monarchy. Like we already learned it in the French Revolution. Like that, what type of constitution they drafted? The constitution was for limiting the power of monarchy in Germany. What was the situation of Germany during that time? They territorially or geographically disintegrated areas where we can see in Germany. During the time of Napoleon, the uncountless principalities he reduced it as 39 states. After he created 39 principalities or kingdom, we can see 1815, new conservative system do not change any type of change in this 39 kingdoms. പരാജയത്തിൽ ഒരു മാറ്റം സംഭവിക്കാൻ ആരും സമ്മതിച്ചില്ല. ഇവിടെയുള്ള പുരുഷൻ And the conservatives took the leadership to united the nation. So they mobilized the nationalistic feelings and they misused or manipulated the liberal democracy in their own way. Then they tried to unite Germany and to English. Their aim was only English political and economic domination only. But the liberals were pure the liberal democracy content. Just to opposite every supposed Germany supposed. Conservatives and the liberals of the Shicha, Nana liberal democracy manipulated. Here we already know the collective opposition destroyed the concept of liberalism in Germany. So all are joined with the conservative government. So with the collective efforts of military, common people, women, and the conservatives started to unite Germany. Okay, here we can see we already know in the liberals, men liberals. Many liberals formed a parliamentary form of constitution. He invited the most powerful Prussian king during that time, Frederick William IV. Today, during the time of unification, we can see the king of Prussia was during that time, Kaiser William I. Kaiser is under the leadership of Kaiser William I. Otto von Bismarck started. Otto von Bismarck started the unification of Germany. For unification, they wanted to conduct war with Denmark, Austria, and France. I already told you the unification of Germany was a long and complicated process. So he wanted to war with the Denmark, Austria, and France. So Austria and France. So he conducted war with the Denmark, Austria, and France over several years. So it was known as the unification of Germany was a long process. Within several years, he conducted 3 wars with Denmark, Austria, and France. At last, finally, Prussia won victory, and unification was completed with the help of Otto von Bismarck, the chief minister of Kaiser William I. Okay, what happened here? From 39 kingdoms in Germany, most powerful kingdom was Prussia. Its ruler was Kaiser William I. His chief minister was Otto von Bismarck. Kaiser William I started the unification of Germany with the help of his chief minister Bismarck, Otto von Bismarck. What did Bismarck do during the time of unification of Germany? He wanted to conduct war with the Denmark, Austria, and France to capture the German region from Denmark, Austria, and France. He cunningly conducted a war with the Denmark and Austria because he didn't conduct the revolution in one time in Denmark, Austria, France. The only time that he did it, he pulled the national order, a war conducted. After the national order, Denmark, Austria, and France. was the chief minister of Kaiser William I of Prussia. He was the chief minister of Prussia. Under his control, Denmark, Austria, France, they conducted war with Denmark, Austria, and France over 7 years. Within 7 years, only Germany was unified. Okay, it is a long process. We can say it from, it's a long process and complicated process. Then, what happened after the war? After the war, they could unify Germany. Then, Kaiser William was proclaimed the German Emperor in Germany into both sides. Kaiser William first name in the Emperor right, German, whole Germany Emperor right in the appointed. Then, proclaimed Kaiser William first became the Emperor of Germany. Prussia was made. This selected Prussia was the model of old Germany. Prussia was one of the kingdom from 39 kingdoms in Germany. For uniting Germany, they selected Prussia because Prussia was the most powerful state during that time. In the initial stage, the effort conducted by liberals, they also suggested Prussia. The emperor, the king of Prussia was to be emperor of Germany. But during that time, the Frederick William IV rejected their invitation and they actively opposed the liberals. So their effort was failure. After 1871, Germany was unified under the leadership of Kaiser William I with the help of Otto von Bismarck, his chief minister. He was known as the architect of the unification of Germany, architect of German nation, because he cunningly conducted war with the Denmark, Austria, and France, and the regions captured from Denmark, Austria, and France. Then he unified Germany with the help of Kaiser William I. During these wars with the Denmark, wars with Austria, and Prussia with France. I already told you, three wars conducted to Denmark and Prussia. Then Denmark, Austria with Prussia. Then France with Prussia. Over, it took 7 years to complete the unification. Okay, so that this one was known as the architect of German nation. Then, Kaiser William I was the result. What was the result of German unification? Kaiser William I of Prussia was the emperor of all Germany. And Prussia became more of all Germany. Prussian state was the most powerful state. And they selected Prussia as more of all Germany. All Germany means the remaining 38 in the unified in Germany. And they follow the principles of Prussia, and they selected Prussia as a model. Okay, then Kaiser William was proclaimed the German Emperor in a ceremony held at both sides. After the ceremony, the unification was completed. Okay, that was German unification. Okay, I already told you there were two phases of German unification. It was important part of your first chapter. Sometimes there is a chance to explain German unification. If such a question, you can write the efforts of liberals and efforts of conservatives. Both these parts you should write on such a question. Then, what were the efforts carried out by liberals to begin? Liberals in the effort of Mahatma India. German unification between and Prussian India. Liberals in the efforts of conservatives in the efforts in the important one, this one, road, Kaiser William road, was then and there, and the good better. And these are 5-1 questions, the phases of first phase and the second phase. Then there is a chance to ask the role of Bismarck. Then why did the role of Prussia and Bismarck? Persuade the role of Bismarck to be were transferred there because few of the chieftains from Prussia. Under the leadership of Prussia, joined the unification of Germany. So this question is saying the role of Prussia and the role of Bismarck. So there is two phases. First one, the first carried by liberals. Second one, the first carried by conservatives. Germany unification and Berlin. It was an important part of your first chapter. Okay. Okay, after the completion of unification, officially declaration is needed. So, in 1871, there is an assembly held at Port of Mothers in Versailles Palace. By the palace, they called assembly with the princes of state. Princes of state means except Prussia, other remaining 38 they had each princess of 38 states. Already in Kaiser Wilhelm first was the king of Prussia. Other remaining 38 states, there were other kings, princes of states, chief minister. Who was the chief minister? Otto von Bismarck, chief minister, assembled in where? Hall of Mothers. Important place for to declare the emperor, the Hall of Mothers. Then Kaiser William first declared Kaiser William first as the emperor of all France in Hall of Mothers. They assembled the princes of states, the minister of Bismarck, etc. Then Otto von Bismarck declared Kaiser Wilhelm first as emperor of all Germany. The declaration of Bindiru, the German unification, completed. Germany became a nation state like France. Already told you, after the revolution of 1848, France became a nation state. Like that, France, 1848 itself, France became a nation state. But after long year, in 1871, itself only, Germany became nation state. After a long period, because the struggle started from 1848 in Germany, entered only in 1871. Because between the periods from 1848 to 1871, there happened so many incidents. Because the effort of liberals and the second effort was carried out by conservatives. The period between 1848 to 1871, we can see so many incidents took place in Germany. And Otto von Bismarck conducted three wars over 7 years. We already discussed with the Denmark, France, and Austria. So, the completion of unification is 1871 only. Okay. Well, then starting liberals effort at the same time with the king only the king of Prussia, Frederick William IV. So you should remember properly. In liberals, when liberals invited the king of Prussia, the king of Prussia was doing that, Frederick William IV. Okay? During the time of unification of Germany, the Prussian king was Kaiser William I. Okay? Then, the role of Bismarck was important topic in this area. Then, role of liberals was another important area. The whole German unification journey and the efforts of liberals plus. You should remember the effort carried out by liberals started in 1848. You should remember the important points. The members of the liberals in Germany was middle class professionals and big businessmen, prosperous artisans, etc., included in the organization of political associations in Germany. You already know the liberals organized the political associations, and all middle class people, all middle class people, businessmen, and prosperous artisans were the members of political institutions. Okay, they elected 831 representatives, and they marched to Frankfurt Parliament and decided to vote for an old German National Assembly. Then they declared themselves as a German National Assembly, and they drafted a constitution for Germany. What type of constitution they drafted? It could be affected by a monarchy subject to parliament. He was the monarch was subject to parliament, means he was responsible to people, and that type of parliament. As a result, they offered the crown of the state to Frederick William IV. Terms and conditions existed. The constitution of monarchy and terms and conditions existed. He offered to Frederick William IV. What did he do? He rejected their offer and they joined the Council of Monarchs. So the collectively opposition from the Frederick William IV and other monarchs, then women, then military, and even the common people collectively opposed them, the liberals. I can think so for the new parliament of liberals. So they forced it to disband the new parliament. Okay? And liberals will be able to train courts must have been given up for the church. They sequence it and they are for the area. Then conservatives in Jodhikimba, role of Bismarck, the role of Russian army. So the our topic was, can army can unify nation? So here nature was carried out by army under the leadership of Otto von Bismarck, because the conservatives took the charge. So already here liberals, there is a chance to react against the monarchy. So they used the military, and otherwise I already discussed whatever Bismarck carried out for the pressure to get the three wars on between Denmark, Austria, and France. So military was very important part. So military can so here we can say military could unify Germany. Okay. So these are the points of liberal. The conservatives told me again, role of Ottoman, role of Russia, role of Kaiser Wilhelm II. Then at last, finally, they selected Russia was the model of all Germany, declared Kaiser Wilhelm I was the emperor of all Germany, Ottoman was the chief minister of Germany. Okay, German unification is completed. We will discuss in our next class the unification of Italy. Like that, it was divided into different duchies. Now, previous class we learned the situations in Austria. We took an example, Austria as this is the greatest state during that time. Then, during that time, I already told you almost all European countries, the situation of almost all European countries like Austria. We already told you Austria was patchwork of different directions. Like that, we told Poland. We discussed in our earlier classes about Poland. We can see Poland was divided into different parts and occupied by Russia and Austria. Like that, Germany was divided into 39 kingdoms. Next, we will learn about the unification of Italy. Like unification of Germany, Italy was a such type of procedure. But Italy was unified before Germany. Germany was late because it was a complicated and long process. Okay, we will meet another answer.